And this weekend, you may want to call ahead before you go out. Some businesses are now voluntarily shutting down because of rising COVID numbers. Andrew Horansky joins us now live tonight to explain. Hi, Drew.
Hi, Lena. Well, the governor is not even making them do it, yet some business owners say it is the right thing to do, voluntarily shutting down. And as you can imagine, taking some of their customers by surprise. Now, one business owner I spoke with owns two salons, Jennifer Peeler of Jennifer & Co. and Mentor, telling me that COVID has touched her life and it's serious. So much so, she says she has a responsibility to keep those around her safe. This week, she informed roughly 60 employees that they would be closing for 10 days and then had them call and cancel or reschedule more than 200 appointments. Peeler adding that when it was all said and done, the response has been overwhelmingly positive.
It was a big decision, but I have to hold those standards so high that it was something we had to do. First and foremost, I have to protect my staff. I have to protect my family. I have to protect my business. We had to take precautions because we want to be here for the holidays. We want to be good.
And others do too. Tonight at 11, you'll hear about some local restaurants, even a furniture store that are going to be doing the same. Of course, Lena, this puts businesses in a tough spot. On one hand, they could use the business at a critical time. On the other hand, they want to stay healthy. And as we know, the governor will let us know this week whether he will be shutting down, mandating that additional businesses close.
Tough decisions to make. All right. Thanks, Drew. Looking forward to that at 11.